Hello friends, in this video we are going to study how to convert a decimal number to octal number. Consider this number, that is 28.125 decimal is given to us to convert it to octal. Hello, the given number has two parts. The first part of this number is called as integral part. And the other part is called as fractional part. The part which appears before the decimal point is called integral part, and the part which appears before the decimal point is called as fractional part. So we are going to apply a different procedure to convert this decimal number to octal, whereas fractional part, another procedure we are going to apply to get it into octal. So we'll see the procedure how to convert 28 decimal to binary. This is our integral part. So this is the remainder. We are going to divide this decimal number by 8 successively, because we want to convert it into octal. So whenever you want to convert it, any decimal number to octal, you have to divide the given decimal number by 8 successively. So the quotient will be written in this line, whereas the remainders of each and every step will be written into the remainder column. So whenever you divide 28 by 8, the quotient becomes 3, whereas the remainder for this process step is 4. Again, you try to divide this 3 by 8. The quotient becomes 0 because it is not divisible, and the remainder as it is into the remainder column. So 3 goes into remainder column. So this is the remainder of the last step. These are MSB bit and this is the LSB bit. MSB bit is most significant bit, this is least significant bit. To get the octal equivalent for this decimal number 28, we have to arrange these remainders from bottom to top. For integral part, we have to apply this procedure. So, therefore, I can say that 28 decimal is equals to 3/4 in octal. Now we'll see the procedure for converting any decimal number having fractional part to octal. So the fractional part given in the problem was 0.125. We will multiply this fractional part by 8 in every step. We get some result here. So result for this step is 1.000, and we will going to record the integral part from the result. The integral part is 1, so we'll record 1 here, and we'll carry forward the fractional part for further multiplication. So the next calculation is 0.00 into 8, we get this. So we'll record this 0. We'll continue this process till your fractional part becomes 0, but in our first step itself we got our fractional part as 0. It means this is our answer for this fractional part. So this is MSB bit, this is LSB bit. For fractional part, we'll arrange the data from top to bottom. So I can say that 0.125 decimal is equals to 0.10 in octal, or we can say that 0.1 in octal. So we can discard this 0 because it is coming after a decimal point. This and this, both the numbers are same. To obtain our result, that is 28.125 decimal to octal, we need to combine both the parts, results of both the parts, integral part as well as fractional part. The result of integral part was 3/4, and the fractional part result is 1.1. So this is our final result for this problem. we have converted 28.125 decimal to octal, and the octal equivalent for this number is 3.34.1. Thank you.